What's up, Wallace? Welcome back. We're back on this world again. We're not doing any building things. We're going to be doing a redstone thing. So we're gonna be. I'm gonna be showing you how to build a gem door. Now, you're probably wondering, Zambi, what on earth is a gem door? Okay. Well, I'm gonna show you. So a gem door is basically a door that does this cool thing. So it's a door that looks like this. You can do this. I'm going to be doing a two block one. And I've done this wrong way. Okay. So basically, these pistons push. What? Oh. What? Okay. Whatever. Okay, so these four pistons push. Well, I guess for my thing, it'll be these eight pistons push, and then these four inner pistons would push. So the way I'm going to be doing that is unlike any other way you would think to do something. So, let's get this started. I should have probably started the video, yeah. I'm doing this in 1.8. I'm doing this in 1.8, but it should work for any version. Well, it does work. Unless your version doesn't have any pistons or repeaters. So first of all, you want to make a 2x2 area of pistons here. So I'll wait so you can pause the video right now and do that. And then, so once you've done that, you're going to do this. And then, if you're doing a 2-block one, you can just copy that over here. Okay, so, yeah, I just went up here so you could see better, I guess. Just do a little flyby. Alright, cool. Cool, cool. Then what you want to do is this. So this will power through this block to here. And it will also power these and do it to this. So let's just try that right now. Nope. Oh wait, yeah. There you go. Yeah. Fixed it. Alright, cool. Yeah, so you've done this. So once you've done that, yeah, no ticks. We'll want it. Copy that on this side, except without the lever. Cool. Right, and then you're gonna wanna connect them. Right, it doesn't make it all the way, so we'll put one of these there. Ta-da! Okay, then you want to put four stone blocks in front of those. Oops. In front of the forward-facing sticky pistons. And I just realized you have to go one back. Do 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 do. Ta-da! Okay, that's better. Pause. Alright. So once you've done that, do this, and then jump in here for a cage. For what the? What? What the? What? Was this always a thing? Whee! Okay. So what? But now I can't? When I fall down. Yeah. Hold on a sec, I gotta test this. Must be some. So I can't walk here, but I can't. What? This is the inside of a piston. That's crazy. Anyway, so once you've done that, you wanna put these to three ticks. Right, you see that? That's not supposed to happen, right? So, how did I do it? How did I do it before? There you go. I got it. I got it. Got it. Yeah, so you want to set these to maximum ticks, both of them. And set this one to one tick. This one to no ticks. This one to no ticks. And this one to, so you want to do no and then one, two. No, none. One, two. Just want to do it twice. Yeah, you want to do this side, this one twice. Actually, these shouldn't matter as long as they're not longer than these, and it shouldn't matter. And then the reason why you want these one less is because you have this here. Then, if you want to make it really cool, you can bring this forward a bit and make it look like a some sort of cave. Okay. So you make it look like a cave. You don't have to copy this. This is just me doing stuff. And then, redstone torch. Got Discord in my ear. And redstone torch there. So it'll all go. This will just look like a cave. Plain old simple boring cave. You just put that. And boom. What I did in one of my worlds was I added. A drop. So there was a long delay. So, like, when you came over here, it would go shoom, and then you would drop to into the abyss. But this time it's just a pit. Right, so if you want to do that, then you wanna dig under here, you see there. Okay. So you want to go down here, like this, and it go like there. Oops. And then, you put one there. Make sure you block up these so they don't connect. And then you want to put Peter there. Doesn't matter. How long it is, you can have a long delay, short delay. Yeah, I'm just gonna have it like that. Then copy it over here. Follow the steps I'm doing, so you know. Vortex. And that. And boom, boom, boom. Then you got your hole maker. I just realized that this is pointless. Because, oh man. Alright. Okay, so. Yeah, that's a problem. And that's a problem. So actually, yeah, I can do that. Yeah, you can look it up as long as you don't look it up here or here. Yeah, it's pointless. Right, I actually don't know. I'm actually not sure how I did it on my other world. And I lost my other world, so. Can't show you it. Right, once you're done that, you can just cover up all this redstone. Make it look all natural. And then. Oops. And then once you've done that, it'll be golden. Not literally golden. Not literally golden, Steve. You'll be good. It'll be golden. No, not literally. But fine, do you want it to be golden? Watch. There you go, it's golden. Let me just. There you go, it's golden.